have been spotted.
Baron, the Batarians must send their prisoners down here to die. I have to find Dr. Kenson now. This place is run down, even for a prison.
Take it.
livid with black holes.
What are you doing?
Dr. Kenson, I'm Commander Shepard. I'm here to get you out.
Commander Shepard? I'd heard you were alive. Hackett must have received my message.
We're not safe here. Can you walk?
I'm fine. Just give me a moment.
We have to go. Now.
If we can find a console, I can hack security. Make us an escape path.
Then we'll find one. Go!
Ready. should be a security console. Them off me while I hack us a way out.
Suppress the team's defense box now.
In through. Keep them out. They're coming up from below. Other side, go! Unlocking all doors to the hangar. Still need more time.
Yeah.
Watch the other side. More enemies on the elevators.
No shit.
There's an elevator that leads up to the hangar. I'll bring it down to us. Almost done. Did it. Let's move. Oh, one last thing. The hangar doors are hard locked. We'll have to get those open the old-fashioned way.
Leave that to me.
Incoming! Following you. Engaging autopilot. We should be well out of range before they get their security measures unscrambled.
Do you think they'll come after you?
I'm not taking any chances. Batarians don't take kindly to humans who plan to destroy their mass relays.
So the charges against you are true?
Well, to be fair, that's about half the story. My people and I were here investigating rumors of Reaper technology out in the fringes of this system.
I guess you found something.
We found proof that the Reapers will be arriving in this system. When they get here, they'll use its mass relay to travel throughout the galaxy. We call it the Alpha Relay. From here, the Reapers can invade anywhere in the galaxy.
So you decided to destroy it?
Exactly. Doing that would stop the Reapers' invasion. Even at FTL speeds, it'd be months or years before they got to the next relay. We came up with what we just called the Project. A plan to launch a nearby asteroid into the relay and destroy it before the Reapers could arrive. Of course, the resulting explosion would probably wipe out the system.
How did you plan to launch an asteroid into a mass relay?
Moving an asteroid just requires thrust and guidance, which are readily available in Omega's salvage yards. Get the right amount of power and a good VI to drive it, and you can pretty much just point and shoot.
I've always heard that mass relays are indestructible.
I've heard that too, but I think it's more that nobody's willing to find out what happens when one is destroyed. And, well, we plan to slam a small planet into the thing at very high speed. By our calculations, that's more than enough.
Is the project still operational?
I imagine it is. We were one button press away from launch when the Batarians arrested me.
Why do you think destroying the mass relay would destroy the entire system?
Mass relays are the most powerful mass effect engines in the known galaxy. The energy released from a relay's destruction would probably resemble a supernova. This is a remote system, but just over 300,000 Batarians live on the colony where they held us. The explosion would undoubtedly kill them all.
How were you caught?
We've been smuggling starship parts from Omega. Thrusters, guidance, an aftermarket ESO core. The Batarians thought that looked suspicious. A few days ago, I took a few of the men on a scouting trip, and the Batarians pounced on us. They never found our actual base.
I still don't see how you learned about this supposed invasion.
The evidence came from what we call Object Row, a Reaper artifact we discovered among the asteroids near the relay itself. When we get back to Arcturus Station, I'll explain everything and provide copies of all our notes on the artifact.
What is a Reaper artifact doing on an asteroid?
We don't know, or even what its purpose is. Some things are just too old or large to comprehend. Even a Reaper thousands of years dead contains power. Their artifacts are worthy of study, regardless of their purpose.
How exactly does a Reaper artifact give you proof of an impending invasion?
It showed me visions of the Reaper's arrival. Much like your Prothean beacon, I imagine. The Reapers are coming, Commander. That much I know for certain.
If you're working near a Reaper artifact, how have you avoided indoctrination?
We've been very careful. We know what we're dealing with. You're not speaking to a child, Shepard. I saw what Sovereign did at the Citadel. Trust me, I know what's at stake.
The stakes are too high. If you were willing to destroy a whole system over this, I want to see your proof.
I guess I can't argue with that. Give me a moment. Kenson to Project Base.
Good to hear your voice, Doctor. You coming home?
Affirmative. And I've got Commander Shepard with me.
Shepard? Really?
Tidy up the lab. The Commander needs to confirm the artifact.
Right. I'll get everything set up for your arrival. Project Base out.
All set. Just sit back and relax. We'll be there in no time. Here we are. Welcome to Project Base.
What's this?
That's our countdown to arrival. When that gets to zero, the Reapers will have come. Just over 2 days and counting. Puts things in perspective, doesn't it?
How do you know that's an accurate countdown?
It is. The artifact has been giving off pulses at definite intervals since we found it. The intervals have been decreasing at a steady rate. The artifact is reacting to the Reaper's proximity. In just over 48 hours, the pulses will become constant, and the Reapers will be here.
How do you know that's an accurate countdown?
It is. The artifact is reacting to the Reaper's proximity. In just over 48 hours, the pulses will become constant, and the Reapers will be here.
You're saying the Reapers could be at Earth in 2 days? There's no time to waste.
Then let's show you that proof. That door exits the hangar. The artifact is in our central lab area.
So what would it take to get the project back up and running?
Everything was in place when we were arrested. It wasn't a question of could we, but should we.
What alternative do we have?
The Reapers will reach the system regardless. But the Alpha Relay is their shortcut to the rest of the galaxy. If you want to keep the Reapers at bay, this relay must be destroyed.
We have to get the project running again. It's probably the only chance we have.
One sec. Let me get the door. Commander Shepard, I give you Object Row.
You have the Reaper artifact just sitting here? Out in the open?
When we found it, it showed me a vision of the Reaper's arrival.
Kenson, this is not good.
Give it a moment, Shepard. It'll give you the proof you need. I can't let you start the project, Shepard. I can't let you stop the arrival.
They've seen us.
take him to the med bay and patch him up.
We want Shepard alive.
Like Shepard was waking up a moment ago. But it could be a glitch in the system. No glitch. The sedatives aren't working. Security!
Get this asteroid moving and get the hell out of here.
Shepard's been sedated constantly for 2 days now. We've had to increase each dosage. It seemed like Shepard was waking up a moment ago, but it could be a glitch in the system. No glitch. The sedatives aren't working.
Princess acting strange lately. Like she doesn't care about the project anymore. I'm not the only one having those dreams. They've seen her.
Project Control.
I want to activate the project.
Warning. Activating the project will result in an estimated 305,000 casualties. Do you wish to continue?
System. This is...
Shepard, no! Do you have any idea what you've done? You leave me no choice. If we can't stop this asteroid, it must be destroyed.
Tell me where to find Dr. Amanda Kenson.
Dr. Kenson is traveling to the reactor core module. An Ezocore meltdown should do it. Because of you, everyone on this rock will be obliterated.
Not if I get to you first.
Don't try to stop me, Shepard. I have to do this.
I've already activated the project. We can still escape this rock.
There is no escape. There's no redemption for what you've done. I will die, never having seen the Reaper's blessings. And you will just die.
Damn it, Kenson. We've been spotted. Stabilize the reactor core.
All automatic safety protocols have been overridden. To stabilize the reactor core, manually insert cooling rod A from this control station. Manually insert.
copies. I've got Shepard locked in the maintenance area, requesting back. Back up! Now!
They've seen it. Step away from the reactor.
You've ruined everything. I can't hear the whispers anymore.
Turn around. Now!
You've taken them away from me. I will never see the Reaper's arrival. All you had to do was stay asleep. None of this had to happen.
Kenson, you don't have to do this. We can get off this asteroid.
No, we cannot.
Thank you.
Shepard to Normandy. Joker, do you read me?
Shepard, you have become an annoyance. You fight against inevitability, dust struggling against cosmic winds. This seems a victory to you, a star system sacrificed. But even now, your greatest civilizations are doomed to fall. Your leaders will beg to be harvested.
Maybe you're right. Maybe we can't win this. But we'll fight you regardless. Just like we did Sovereign. Just like I'm doing now. However insignificant we might be, we will fight, we will sacrifice, and we will find a way. That's what humans do.
Know this as you die in vain. Your time will come. Your species will fall. Prepare yourselves for the arrival.
Commander Shepard, Normandy inbound for pickup.
Roger that.
Looks like you've recovered.
Admiral Hackett.
Sounds like you went through hell down there. How are you feeling?
Fine. No more visions, if that's what you mean. I wasn't expecting to see you here.
You went out there as a favor to me. I decided to debrief you in person. That was before the mass relay exploded and destroyed an entire Batarian system. What the hell happened out there, Commander?
Have you received any intel about what happened?
All I know is I sent you out there to break Amanda Kenson out of prison. And now an entire system is destroyed. I hope you could fill in the leap of logic between those two events.
I confirmed Dr. Kenson's proof. The Reapers were coming, and destroying that relay was the only way to stop them. Kenson sedated me for almost 2 days. I started the engines with little more than an hour left. I tried to warn the Batarian colony, but time ran out.
The Batarians report no survivors from Aratat. At least you tried. And you believe the Reaper invasion really was a threat?
No doubt about it. We literally had minutes to spare.
I'm sure all the details are in your report. I won't lie to you, Shepard. The Batarians will want blood, and there's just enough evidence for a witch hunt. And we don't want war with the Batarians. Not with the Collectors out there taking our colonists.
What are you saying?
You did what you did for the best of reasons, but There were more than 300,000 Batarians in that system. All dead.
They died to save trillions of lives. If I could have saved them, you bet your ass I would have.
You're preaching to the choir, Commander. If it were up to me, I'd give you a damn medal. Unfortunately, not everyone will see it that way.
So what do you suggest?
Evidence against you is shoddy at best. But at some point, you'll have to go to Earth and face the music. I can't stop it, but I can and will make them fight for it.
I didn't expect to see you aboard a Cerberus vessel.
I don't like Cerberus or the way they do things. But they brought you back to life, and they're actually doing something about the state of the galaxy. So for now, I can be friendly.
Is the Alliance concerned about the Batarians' response to this incident?
Very. The Batarians have been looking for an excuse to wage war on us since we showed up in the galaxy. If the Reapers invade, we need the galaxy to work together. If we're at war with the Batarians, the other races will be hesitant to give aid to either side.
What's the Alliance doing about the Collectors?
We're setting fleets around our major colonies and evacuating our smaller ones. But the ships that encountered the Collectors haven't reported back. We're outmatched. I'm really hoping you and Cerberus have an ace up your sleeve.
I'll gladly stand trial once this mission is done.
Glad to see working with Cerberus hasn't stripped away your sense of honor. Do whatever you have to do out here. But when Earth calls, you make sure you're there with your dress blues on, ready to take the hit. In the meantime, you keep this. I don't need to see a report to know you did the right thing.
Yes, sir.
You've done a hell of a thing, Commander.